I got you.
I keep my gun in my drawers, duck in the saddles. My phone 6-7 missed calls, I know it's bad news. This life ain't left me so scarred, I'm knowing that's true. Remember talking
about how everybody's morning going, though.
So, I painted no shows, but made some bread.
Who's that? Hold up.
I gotta keep the family fed. Just talk to Pops about the bed. I gotta keep the family fed.
Hold the one sitting down.
Say what?
Why, boy? You messed my vibe up this morning. And you saw
Grand Rising, Zalandra. Hope everybody having a good morning. Everybody having a prosperous, positive morning.
I'll keep on running, nigga. Here we go down bad. Keep it a honey, nigga.
It's good, Miss Pretty. Hey, one, no Flintstone.
Right now, I gotta get what's mine. I'll be plugging to the end of time.
I got some business I gotta handle in like 30, 45 minutes and shit, so I'm just trying to get a little bit of time in real quick.
Tombstone and bury me. By the river they will carry me. Finally I'll be resting in
store.
Finally, finally
looking on me coming a fan, Big Mama Wilson.
Somewhere, someday. For these niggas cut their lanes, since they love saying my name. Be sure you write the truth.
Beecher. Oh shit, she's a creature. Shout out to Beecher though.
By the river they will carry me. Finally I'll be resting in peace. Finally.
I know, Alondra, I'm just now getting back on this live shit. I gotta take a couple weeks off. I was doing some shit. No, I'm from Flint.
I'm a young believe that, man.
It's 11:09 and motherfuckers coming this bitch on straight negativity. Like, it's 11:09 in the morning. Look at your lame ass on somewhere. I'm pretty sure she is.
Hey.
What's good?
Good morning, Grand Rising.
Grand Rising to you, Queen.
You look like your day is going well. How are you doing today?
Good, man. I woke up, meditated, did everything I needed to do. Just chilling right now.
I know that's right, Sada. I know that's right. Well, I'm glad to see you looking. You look like your day is going to go well. You going to manifest some shit today.
It is. Hope your day go well today, too. Hope everybody's shit go well.
Absolutely.
You know it's a war in Flint. What you mean it's a war in Flint?
What's going on? Did they have to fix the water problem in Flint, Michigan?
Man, these niggas just fucking up the streets. Like, that's all these niggas doing. Everywhere you go, the streets just fucked up and shit. They pulling all the streets up. I guess they removing all the lead pipes and shit. That's they.
Y'all got some type of class action lawsuit going on out there.
Yeah, that shit started like 5-6 years ago, but ain't nobody took no action on that bitch yet.
They ain't pay y'all out yet because they ain't done, the problem's not over with. You know what I mean?
Right.
The damage is still, there's still damages. Yeah.
Yeah, these motherfuckers, I don't know, they on bullshit. Ain't nobody gonna get in trouble for this shit or nothing.
Mm-hmm.
It's cool though. This karma is real though.
That girl in his box must like him. What you mean? He cute?
She can't talk. She ain't gotta like me to talk. She
ain't right? Ain't that something?
Everybody day going though, man. The same press keep coming in, the same thing and shit. Like, it's 11 a.m. in the morning, bro. Like,
girl said we can't talk out of. The girl said that me and you can't conversate.
Motherfucker.
Well, make sure you follow me back, okay?
I vibrate low like these motherfuckers, bro. I'm having a good ass morning. Can't nobody nothing fuck it up, so.
Hey, Edge Control.
What's good, Edge Control?
I'm sorry, y'all. I like Sada. I really don't think he the way people be making. He seemed cool as shit. Hell, I don't know. I don't get the vibe like y'all.
I mean, it's the real me. Motherfuckers seen like clips and.
He don't want to hear about her. We ain't talking about her. What is you talking about? I was talking about the lady that told me that I liked to him in the comments. Ain't nobody talking about that girl. Yeah, don't let them steal your joy. That's the type of time I'm on. I think he's a cool person. People be talking shit.
I'll be chilling.
Yeah, I don't see none of that.
I'll be chilling. I don't fuck with nobody. I stay to myself.
I'm going to tell you, first of all, I respect the man that respects his responsibilities. So y'all can't tell me nothing wrong. You think he musty? Child, please. He on his grown, right, Alondra? He on his grown man shit. Let him be on his grown man shit.
It's 11 in the morning, bro. Like, why is, like, mad at 11 a.m. in the morning?
One thing's for sure, two things for certain. Y'all can't never say this man ain't been taking care of his kids. Y'all, go ahead. Let's talk about something else. Anyway, what are we bringing into manifestations today? What are we doing today? What are we doing great today, people?
I got a lot of shit I got planned today. Well, I got to handle this one little business first and shit. I got a couple little hints. I got to court this morning and shit.
Well, I wish you well, but you know how the court system is.
Right.
It's a hit or miss with these people, but.
I'm going to be straight, though.
We all wish you well.
Thanks, man. Thanks for the positivity.
Absolutely. What other energy should you have, you know?
Yeah.
Well, some people don't believe in energy. I'm a big believer in energy. And you gotta manifest energy as well. You gotta say that the energy is going to be positive all day. Right. And that's the only energy that you're going to accept. You know what I mean?
Right. Your thoughts create energy too. Like,
absolutely. That's where it starts.
You definitely become your thoughts. So if you sit around just not depressed and like thinking bored.
Yes. Get into it, Sada.
That's it.
You will be depressed. You will, yeah. You will be sick. You're going to make yourself sick. It's just like people who say, I feel sick. By the end of the day, they sick. Ain't that something? They're like, damn, I don't feel too well. You keep manifesting that shit if you want to.
Right. Most people manifesting dark shit into their life and not knowing either. What's good?
Hey, one thing. By the way, it's his auntie, the homie. Or is it Miss Auntie, whatever. What do you want us to call you? Quay or Sada Baby?
You can call me Quay.
Out of respect.
Okay.
And that's right.
Exactly. And it ain't because I like him. I'm 12 years married and happy. He just seemed like a sweet young man.
Yes, aside he does.
We heard. So anyway, another Quay. Going into court, and I know you know how to go into court and you got a mama or what have you, but from experience, just watching young black men go into court, go in there respectful. Minus your hat, don't sag, just go in there respectful.
It's virtual court, like I ain't gotta film, I ain't gotta go in the courtroom and shit like that.
Yeah, because they real quick to. My 20-year-old she went to school for criminal justice, and she was going to our court here in Toledo for externship.
Mm-hmm.
I had no idea the stuff that you don't know when you go into court.
Mm-hmm. Are you talking about court etiquette or like just the process?
The process of some. On going in internship to win the courts.
No, when you say that you didn't know about the process of the court, are you talking about like etiquette as far as when you walk into court, how to carry yourself or the proceedings itself?
Exactly, how to carry yourself.
Oh, okay.
Anywho, they gave my little girl four and to mark on each person that have their case or what have you. And she said, mommy, they said for the black men, the African-American men, if you see such and such and such, mark it on their file, and that lets the judge know. You know what I mean? So it's an automatic stereotype.
Like prosecutors and defense attorneys, they be trading and shit. Like they trade people and shit. Like, okay.
Thank you. Yes, they do. Please, if you got any type of any type that, of court-appointed lawyer, they are all friends. They all went to school together. They all go drink after work. They go into closets and little spaces together and work out an agreement that they both are comfortable with. They really don't work on your behalf at all.
We can slam him and give him all these years. We gonna let this nigga ass and shit like they be trading and shit with our lives and shit. Whatever.
Yeah.
He walked out. She walked out.
Yeah, you motherfuckers dirty. Like, but the system wasn't made for us, though, so, like, what do people expect? Like, it wasn't even made for us.
I'm sorry, what's your name? Alondra. Alondra, that is something that she needs to write about. That's not something, I've never heard that ever. That's something she needs to write about and make the people aware of that. That is information that needs to be shared. No shit.
We already
know. Not that it's something that will put, how can I say it? Put a bullseye on her back or single her out from her career choice. That is something that people should know. That really just had me like, what? And now that you think about it, I can see that happening. From the times that I've been in court, you know, I used to work with attorneys as well, but I worked on the fiscal side as far as like debt. So there really wasn't no criminal proceedings, you know what I'm saying? But I know that they have pre-notions of people prior to ever even meeting them, just based on their demographic. Right. Well, for them to look at you and say, damn, he came in with a hat on, or he came in slouching, or just whatever it is that they want you to document, that's crazy. Because that is profiling in court.
You can have a clean ass record, never been in trouble. They see you got locks and tattoos and shit like that, they gonna automatically like judge your ass off of that.
It's just crazy out here. I used to work for before I got sick with lupus, I used to work at our homeless clinic. I was one of the LPNs for our homeless clinic, and like on Tuesday nights, we couldn't have like the general population come in because we would have prisoners shipped from max prisons to come get their physicals before they can go to a halfway house.
Right. But like, it's the proven fact though, like black men are punished way harshly than anybody. For the same crimes.
Yes, they are. And that's
all right, Sada. I'm Quay. My bad, Quay. I'm about to drop down. Make sure you follow.
I got you.
Follow me, dear.
Hey, which one is that?
All right.
Auntie.
Auntie the homie.
I got you.
Yeah, it's just bad, but
I'm following you, I think.
It's just crazy. It's crazy.
But yeah. I'm gonna handle that shit. It's gonna be fast. Well, I got two hearings today and shit. One at 12 and one at 2.
Yeah, but once you get yourself together or what have you, when you go live, you should honestly, because I listen to you. I don't just watch folks to see the foolery that they go through or to just listen to the bad stuff that they say. And I know you don't care to hear, just like with 21. I don't approve of nothing she does, but her mindset, when she's there and actually speak, you know, intelligently about situations in the world, that girl is so smart. She is smart. And then sitting here listening to you talk a lot, it's that you guys are so intelligent. So that's what you should, like, open your panel for.
Oh, yeah, but sometimes motherfuckers be acting like they scared to get in panels, though, like, in my panels, at least, like, I don't know what it be. People thinking they gonna get all the negativity that I be getting and shit. I be like, man, fuck all that.
That's exactly it. Because this app is evil. I've been asked, I don't know how many times, to be in people's family and go live. And I choose not to because I sit and watch what everybody else go through. Not saying that I'll go through the same thing. Mm-hmm. It's just messy, and I don't have mess in my life.
Yeah.
I have a very peaceful ass life. And if I need mess, I'm the youngest of 14 with 7 ignorant sisters.
Right.
I don't need anybody else.
That's all I'm on, though, like, shit, journey to peace, bro. I ain't got time for none of that negative shit, bro. None of these low vibrations, none of that, bro. I'm just trying to elevate. That's really all I'm doing.
Yeah. So with that being said, little man face, because you doing that, boy.
Yeah, we should not.
That's my dog.
So I can go handle my business.
All right, man. You have a good day.
You too. You have a blessed one. Bye, babe.
All right.
Probably home, wishing someone come and love you how they post to. You see this letter for it's too late.
Yeah, I got court in like 20 minutes.
I blame my struggles and my office for my hustling ways. I'm waiting in Michigan right now. Look at that real estate. Lord knows I wanna lay it down, but I'm chasing gay. Can't go back broke, stay on the go. That's all that's on my mind. Tell me fuck you, I hate you, then I love you. Can't blame you. She said
good,
I love you, don't trust you, can't change you. I just hope we don't end.
Y'all give me the I'm straight. Hey, y'all give me the 3 stars real quick before I go to court. Just give me the 3 stars real quick. Good looking girl, probably I'm becoming a fan. I'm gonna do a panel probably tonight. Just talking about shit, but who willing to join in the panel though? That's the thing. Keep cranking. You will join. All right. Don't say y'all gonna join it, then don't join. Thanks for the hearts. All right, there's gonna be a lot of people that say they're gonna join in the panel, then when you go live, yeah, don't even be on your live. If I can get on this bitch, like on the video, like with all the negativity that was surrounding me and shit, like anybody can get on this bitch for real. Cause most niggas like would have folded and wouldn't even got on this bitch at all. So what time? I'm not sure, but I'ma write a post and say the specific time and shit. Cause I ain't got the time right now. Nah, I'm not doing that. What's good? What's good, Tina Trump? I ain't trying to align with nobody, because I know if I do that, shit, I'm still in my faith, but I'm not going to align with nobody. And
I should call and say hi.
I argue with none of that shit. I'm not trying to put on no show for Bigo, none of that shit. Nothing negative.
You don't think I'm crazy. This message is getting long, so
I should say. I'm good. I'm not lying anyway.
The idea of you listening to this? In these lights, make me feel so inspired. You ain't higher and higher and higher.
Oh, shorty, life going good, but that shit ain't got nothing to do with me. She ain't got my kids, so we ain't got to talk. Just doing her, I'm doing me. How hot is it down there? Other than New York. Oh, I'm not gonna do it, trust me. I'm not gonna do it.
Let
me know how I feel. Let me know how I feel.
Locked up and thrown in the street.
Hey, how you doing, Father Baby?
It's Quay. What's up?
I got a couple questions.
Yeah.
So, like, where the kids at? Like, who have the kids? Like, where's the kids?
Oh, I ain't answering questions about my kids stuff like that no more. I ain't gonna lie to you. I got rid of all my admins. I don't need no admins, bro. I got rid of all of them. I have 4 admins. I got rid of all of them. Like, what the fuck I need an admin for? Somebody gonna talk shit in the comments. They just gonna talk shit. That say more about them than do about me. Cause you got your phone and got Obigo and came all the way to my live just to text negative shit. Like, that say way more about you than me, man. I'm just chilling. At the court, about to roll me a fat ass wood. And shit, enjoy the rest of my day. What y'all got planned today, though? Did They good. I just talked to them this morning. Yeah, I'm not lying and really with it. If I know it, like, if I know how you are, bro, like, if I, every time I seen you on this bitch, you was negative or just down talking motherfuckers all the time, like, bro, I'm not gonna lie with you 9 times out of 10 because you're trying to play in my face. And, like, everybody, down there, everybody on this app is, like, snakes and fake as hell, so I ain't finna fall for that. It's hot here. Where you at, Yoshina? Yoshiana? About to go shopping and cook. That's what's up, let me see. Smart, man. Yeah, bro. When I first got on this app, people was telling me, like, I could just do all this negative shit and make so much money just doing just purely negative-ass content. I'm like, damn, bro. Like, y'all niggas really be on this bitch selling y'all soul for beans, bro. Like, bro, my integrity come first, bro. Like, I'm not finna do anything for a bean, bro. Like, I be losing respect for motherfuckers, bro. Motherfuckers be selling they self on this bitch for a bean. I seen a chick. I done heard a chick say she, a nigga could take her out on a date for a dragon and shit. I'm like, god damn. Any nigga can take you on a date for a dragon? Like, god damn. That's crazy. Good looking for the taps, y'all. Oh, shit, 8 minutes. What's good, Ben? Shout out to you too, man. But yeah, motherfuckers be selling their soul for beans on this bitch, bro. What's good, Trillion? Nah, bro. My name Quay. Hold on. Play some more music, bro. I embrace all the negative comments, bro.
I've been on top for a while.
So where I've been at. I know they coming over here to be negative and shit. That shows you though what type of person that person is. Like, oh, yo, supporters are negative. Inside new Maybach, cooking the butter. I ain't saying shit bad about nobody this whole life.
Slide in the rubber, slide in the lounge.
I never say shit bad about nobody.
Been working on my confidence and respect. I get a lot of
shit. Say going to lie there. Lying about what?
If it's up, then it's up.
I just said I'm not. The only thing I said I'm not lying anywhere. I didn't say nothing disrespectful, degrading, not demeaning or anything. I just said I'm not lying. I know what it is, bro.
My car just caught another
I'm
body.
I'm gonna fall
for that shit. Caught his ass slipping under cul-de-sac. Sliding on the ops playing tote. Just in Miami, I was chilling with a Zozak. In the Rolls Royce, I don't need a low jack. Keep the 45, I had to hold
right,
it.
Right, tell someone like the motherfucker, like, niggas is really some shit. Like, niggas be shot at, stabbed, all this type of shit. Bro, somebody talking about me. Like, I see niggas get killed. Like, somebody talking about me is not gonna affect me, bro. Like, niggas, it's crazy. It'd be weird as hell, man. They mad at their life, though. These niggas mad at themselves. They mad and obsessed. That's really what it is, man. Good morning. What's good, Satan? Good looking star on the beans. Good looking brown sugar on the beans. check my messages. I'm gonna do that in a minute when I get off. But yeah, motherfuckers like really miserable for real. Like they hate their life, they hate themselves. I just couldn't imagine just, I don't know. I can't even think in the same realm as these motherfuckers, like just negative and just, like for what, bro? Like you just woke up, didn't you? Like it's 11:28 and like AM, like. Right, facts. Hurt people. Like, they mad. Like, they... I said this shit a few times, though. Like, when motherfuckers be saying negative shit about me in the comments and shit like that, like, I don't take it really personal and shit, because it's really... because they going through something and shit, and they just taking that shit out on me. That's what it is. Like, they going through shit in their life, and they taking it out on me because they ain't got nobody else to take it out on. So they come on live and be keyboard warriors and shit. Oh yeah, I do ignore him. Hey, y'all decided if y'all getting that shot or not? Y'all getting that jab? Nope, absolutely not. What flavor are you smoking on today? Probably my favorite, bro. I just got a zip of Blue Dream, so finish smoking on that. Oh, a lot of people gonna die. Y'all see, it started off, you see how it started off voluntary, like super voluntary and shit. Now, it's mandated in California and New York, the two biggest major cities and shit. Like, you gotta go. You can't, what? Don't you gotta have a car just to go to a gym to work out? You gotta have one to go to the restaurants. You gotta have down there for everything. Then it's doctors that, three to six years, yeah. And then, what? Like, that shit slowly finna creep over the whole nation, bro. That shit gonna be international in a minute, honestly. These niggas gonna push that shit on everybody. Why are they pushing it so hard, though? It started off voluntary. Like, these niggas really outing they self. Right, people don't even... Yeah, it's changing people. It's snapping their RNA in half. Like, you basically really not a human no more. Once that happened, like... niggas don't know what the fuck you is. You basically a zombie. Right. It's not even FDA approved, none of the 35-year condition. Got shots. Yep. That's how, like, it's a lot of people that took the shots, like, a couple months ago. They fucked up now. Like, it's a lot of teenage kids that took the shots, and they bodies just shutting down. I'm good, Rob Star. Right, I would, yeah. The CEO of that company, Pfizer, he never even took the vaccine and shit. Like, that shit put proteins in your blood, bro. Like, if anybody know anything about medical history, like, anything about anything medical, bro, like, you have blood clots and got protein in your blood, like, that's not a good thing. Like, they really cutting out blood clots out of people from getting a fucking vaccine. I mean, you probably didn't catch it, but you still can catch it when you're fully vaccinated. You still can catch it while you're fully vaccinated, and you still can give it to people while you're fully vaccinated. So the shot is really pointless for real. You still can catch this shit. You still can pass it on. Like, what's the science behind the shot? It don't make sense. Like, that shit don't make no logical sense at all. Right, they tested on humans, right? Like I said the other night and shit, like, they said it take 12 to 14 years for to even have a trial period on humans, bro. So these niggas came up with that bitch in under a year and started trying that shit on humans. Right, you still could die from being, what's good, sexy. Right. That's how your immune system gets stronger, healing itself. Like, why would you want to take a shot that's going to make you sick on purpose? I feel you. Yep, herbs and all that type of shit. Yeah, facts. Trillion. These niggas not human at all. Hey, they don't. They got. They literally. You can look it up. They have animal DNA. We ain't got animal DNA. So, yeah, you motherfuckers diabolical as hell, bro. These niggas just sit up in the fucking lab all day, just finding new ways to kill people. Like, these niggas ain't got shit else better to do with their life. Yeah, I'm trying to get off of meat right now. Like, I am meat like a couple. We've been like a week and a half. Like, I'm trying to stay off of it, though. Like, I'm trying to be done with meat at all. Like, done with all that shit. I don't drink dairy milk. I've been stopped doing that shit years ago. Don't eat pork. Stopped doing that shit years ago. Right, it's a whole bunch of shit in the meat, shit in the water. Well, they got fluoride in the water, fluoride in the toothpaste. All that shit calcify your pineal gland, which is your third eye. Like, they want motherfuckers sleep, walk around this bitch like robots, not knowing what's going on and shit. That's what they want.
I just want to say this. I work in insurance, and I just want y'all to do y'all research, like really do y'all research. We have a lot of members that kind of don't want to take the shot as well, but they are dying, y'all, like really dying. Y'all understand what I'm saying? Like, it's at such a fast rate. Like, people get, you know, they test positive and they're dying so quickly. All I'm saying is do actual research and don't just listen to people online. You have to make a decision that's best for you and your family. But please, you know, be aware of how this shit is really affecting people. I can understand people saying that they don't want to take the vaccination because they don't know what's in it. Listen, I'm fully vaccinated and I have not had any symptoms whatsoever. I ain't turned into no zombie. None of that.
Wait, you say you got this shot?
Yeah, I'm fully vaccinated. I'm fully vaccinated. Me and my kids are fully vaccinated. My youngest is not because she's not old enough.
I hope what people are saying is not the truth, but it's looking that way though, because a lot of people getting sick off of that shit. A lot of people really, they body really shutting down off of that shit.
But let's be real, y'all. Let's be real. People die every year from the common flu.
Right.
People have symptoms from the flu vaccination every year. Like, this is not something that's new. If somebody is putting...
You gotta mitigate shit, though. Like, you can't... Like, why would you take the shot to give you the shit?
That's what a vaccination is. If you're being vaccinated against anything, they put a weakened or a dead virus inside of your body to introduce this so your body knows how to fight it. This is not something new, y'all. This has been going on for years upon years.
The creator of vaccines said nobody should ever take a fucking vaccine. The nigga that created vaccines said nobody should ever take one.
Okay, well, even if he said that, this is statistics show. In order for your body and your cells to know how to fight something foreign, it has to be introduced to it. If you introduce something to your body that your body has never seen before, your cells go crazy. They don't know what to do.
How many of y'all had the flu and y'all didn't get the flu shot? You don't necessarily.
I have. I don't get flu. I don't get the flu vaccination.
You started with a vaccine to get the shit.
Yeah, I don't get the flu vaccination, and I totally understand that, but this is something totally different, y'all. It's something totally different, and your body does not know how to... And to be clear, I caught COVID right when COVID first came out. I caught it, so I know exactly what it does to your body. I know all of that, which is the reason why I decided to get vaccinated. You know what I'm saying? So I feel like if you've been through it before, and they say, oh, well, if you've had it before, your body is not going... It's not going to do you like that. Like, listen... I'm not willing to take that chance because that shit mutate. It keeps mutating. There's so many different strands of COVID. And I know the one that I had, I wouldn't want to have that motherfucker again.
Yeah. Mr. Weech is on.
All I'm saying is, but yeah, right, and that's all I'm saying is, y'all, please do actual research, because there's people out here spreading all kind of false narratives that's stopping our people. I mean, you could say girl bad, whatever, but it's a lot of people out here that's spreading a lot of, yeah, because I really want y'all to understand, like, it's a lot of people out here spreading false narratives and it's scaring people from protecting themselves and protecting their families.
I don't think the vaccine is a good idea, though. I'm not going to lie to you. I don't think it's a good idea.
Yeah, I mean, and you have that ability to say that, but all I'm saying is do actual research and don't listen to people that's out here just making random videos and fear-mongering, basically.
Yeah. Some people, like, I mean, they fear-mongering, like, whatever everybody else say and shit, but people that actually do their research and still see the shit is still fucked up, like, that's a whole totally different thing.
I mean, yeah, that's why I say do your research and protect yourself.
The CEO...
I have done research, and I've also been fully vaccinated. Young Hefe, I'm fully vaccinated. I have had no issues whatsoever.
Right, a lot.
Like I said, my youngest daughter is 10 years old, and she just had COVID in the house with me. I was in the room with her. I didn't make her quarantine by herself, and I did not catch it.
Yeah, but a lot of people... Shit, started getting the fuck up off that shot. Like, a lot of kids' bodies just shutting down off of that shot.
I mean, yeah, but like I said, that's with any kind of vaccination. That's why I said you got to weigh, you know, what is best for you and your family. That's all I wanted to say. I don't want to argue with nobody in the comments, because this is the thing. Everybody has to make the decision that they feel is best for them. You understand what I'm saying? I'm not telling you to get it, and I'm not telling you not to get it. All I'm saying is be informed. Be informed. Make that decision with an informed mind. That's it, and that's all. Thank you for letting me up.
Yep. Both of them walking around. This bitch like the walking.
You gotta use your brain. Like, people gotta use their brain. Like, these things is man-made. Just like HIV. Did you hear about the fucking syphilis that they was doing, putting it in people's body and shit like that? Come on now, like, you gotta use your brain. You're fearing. It's like you're fair, like you're scared. Nobody have to put that in their body.
I'm pretty sure people would be way better off if they didn't have the vaccine.
Right. What happened to herbs? What happened to herbs? What happened to healing its body, or like your body heals itself? Wake up, people. Stop being dumb.
Like, the good,
like, out here. Like, nobody got to take it. We don't got to take it. If we don't want to take it, okay, wait till the 3 months when y'all motherfuckers turn into fucking zombies and shit.
Ass gonna be walking like I Am Legend and shit around this bitch.
Right. What you get up here for talking about, you need to do your research, this and that. If you don't want to take the vaccine, okay.
She don't prefer having her own opinion, though. She got her own.
Yeah, but I'm saying she have her own opinion, but what do you come up here for? To tell us what? Like, you took it. Everybody else in the comments, they don't want to take it. Okay.
Hey, I'm about to hop off real quick. I got to go handle something real quick.
All right.
Hey, y'all have a good afternoon, morning, whatever. I'm going to see y'all later tonight when y'all join my panel, man.